Hey boys and girls, as you probably know by now, K5 is the fifth generation self-custody wallet from Klever. It's a huge upgrade in terms of security and user experience from the previous K4 version, and the wallet supports dozens of the world's top blockchains and thousands of coins and tokens. However, since new tokens are constantly being created on networks such as Ethereum, Polygon, Binance Smart Chain, KleverChain, and Tron, you can now add your favorite token to the K5 wallet, whether the token is centered on DeFi, gaming, if it's MemeCoin, or anything else. To add your custom token, start by tapping on the settings menu in the top left corner of the home screen of K5. Then click on custom tokens under the wallet section. Next, select the blockchain you want to add your custom token from and input the contract address and tap on add to add the token into the portfolio. We will add a random custom token from the Ethereum blockchain, in this example a token called Hunt Token with the ticker Hunt. So simply paste the correct contract address of the token into the field of the custom token and you'll be able to see the token name. Since there is a high proliferation of scams and frauds around smaller tokens and projects, we ask you to remain vigilant that all the details of the custom token you in fact want to add is the one in question. So make sure to have the correct contract address, project name, and ticker symbol when importing your token. Then, when all looks good, click add. Your custom token has now been added to your wallet and you can find it in your portfolio. We hope you'll enjoy this new K5 feature and we wish you an amazing day.